Alright, good morning and welcome to the BackwardsRider Fitness Training, and it is a power program, so if you feel like you don't have any power, or you just need more power, you know, it's as easy as just tuning in next time, or just catching up on some of our recent transmission here. We are road advocates, we involve ourselves with bicycle awareness, safety, health issues, travel, on the road tourism, a guide to tourism in this local area here that we live in, beautiful Toronto, which is also known as the meeting place. For those of you who want to know, that word Toronto means meeting place. Very good, very good. So if you ever need to meet someone, you can meet them at the meeting place. Meet them in Toronto. The micro and the macro area of it, okay? So we're just gonna head out the door now and see what's going on the streets, green streets, and see if we can get some more information out to people in the way of print. So those cyclists, they don't know it, they don't all know it, but basically we're here for them. So when you see that dude riding his bicycle backwards, we're working on your behalf. I am working on your behalf. First of all, I see you all in my view, that's coming up, the cars and the bicycles, and you know, it just looks awesome. It always looks like the Olympics, like the gun went off and then everybody just goes. And whoever crosses the finishing line, they win. So, you know, that's just what it looks like to me at the lights. Anyways, if you have any concerns, any issues, any you want to vent, positive venting, you can do that here. And we would love to have you in the studio if you're able to make it, or if you would like to. We would love to, and so we can talk about issues that you're concerned about if you are a cyclist yourself, and if you have a tricycle, for heaven's sakes, it could be this high, who knows, right? Unicyclist, we're appealing to you too. I've met one last year, and it was great. I'd never tried a unicycle before, but I'm sure that it would. I would have fun at it. Yeah, so basically we're gonna, like I said, head out for the morning and see what's good. The weather looks nice. It doesn't, the road is not wet. So for you guys here in Toronto, you guys probably beat me to it outside. But I guess I'll catch up with you later on during the day or along the way and see what else is good. So we'll just get back to the play music, or the music in the background with Mr. Vegas and Gallus. And so we are located at Bathurst and Queen. That's the major intersection. So if you're in an area and you just wanted to link up and do a session, try your hand at backwards riding. We can hit the back streets, and basically it's just a donation. It's just whatever you feel comfortable with. You can take your pictures, you can take your videos, you can bring your friends, you can bring your breakfast, you can bring your lunch. So it's up to you. And you know, it doesn't have to be strictly by appointment. If you just happen to recognize me, you can hail me down right there, and you can take it to the back streets and duke it out. Right, so that's how simple it is. It's accessible. It's not that, you know, you don't have to go through these forms right now and tons of forms or whatever. You know, when you go to a company, you sign this form and that form and that form, and you have to read like this whole, like, I don't know, storybook on a page, 8.5 by 11. You know, nothing wrong with that. But so right now, that's as simple as it gets here, and we would love to do that for you. Once again, it's not just the backwards ride, folks. We can meet at the swimming pool, at the side of the swimming pool, and in